the burning low. Lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere.
Hello everyone, and my name is Shaquita. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I would love for you to hit that subscribe button and join the team. And today we'll be dealing with cream and powder highlighting. I understand this is not everyone's topic of interest, but if it interests you, then feel free to stay tuned and I will see y'all for day 9. Bye. Can you believe it already? So on today we will be focusing on liquid and powder highlight. Today the two products that I will be focusing on is my Iconic London Illuminator Drops, which looks like this. And for powder highlight, one Powder Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette in medium to dark, and we'll be focusing on this highlighted shade right here. My eyeshadow, I did my face, the contour, each step that I've already showed you, I've already applied to the face because now you know how to apply that. So now I'm going to show you how to apply your highlight. Now this part is optional. Some people like the matte look in the matte look only. So then you would definitely skip this step. So you want to always start it. And you want to apply it right there. And what we're going to do is we're going to blend this out. So I'm just going to use this little raggedy brush. It's the old one. And you want to focus it on the high points of your face. And I'm just kind of like spreading it out. And this step is just to make your face look kind of wet. So like I said, if you like the matte finish, then this step really wouldn't be useful to you at all. And I'm just blending this out with my sponge, my beauty sponge that I used for my face. And I like to focus it right here on my cheeks because I think that is like so pretty. Only because I have big cheeks, so. And you just want to dab, 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 dab. And see how that looks. And it gives you, like you have a nice sheen to your makeup. I'm just going to spread it. Find that your highlight is too blinding, then you just go back to whatever you applied your foundation with and you would just blot in that area to kind of like calm it down a little bit. Okay, so after you've done that, if you want, again this is optional, you can go on top of your liquid highlight with a powder. Gonna use my Morphe E27 brush, which looks like this. Right on top of it. Again, we're gonna focus it on the cheeks. Well, at least for me anyway. And then we're gonna blend up to kind of like diffuse the highlight. Go and I'm gonna apply the same thing right here and a little bit right there and then right above the lip. And then just a little bit here. Okay? And we're going to go and with the nose, we're going to blend that out with our hand. Okay? And try to be real careful because it is liquid. It's going to try to spread. So, and it's going to spread real quick. So, be real careful. And if you're a person that likes a little bit right up in here, you can kind of like drag that up and then blend it out. And I just like it right there, center focus. And just blend that out. And then with the tip of the nose, I just like a little point. And I don't take it all the way down. I kind of like it, kind of like an upside down eye. And just make sure you blend it out very well. And then, I want to get that chin. Okay, and then you want to get your lip. And let's see what this works. And do the other side of my cheek. Okay, you guys, so this is all for day 8. I hope you guys enjoyed it and found it, once again, very informative. If so, please give me a thumbs up. And again, if you're new, welcome. My name is Shaquita, and feel free to subscribe. And I hope to see you guys on day 9. And yeah, make sure you come back. I love you guys. Have a wonderful and prosperous day. And see ya. Bye.